Take video.
There's more up.
How many rods is that portage?
That was two
something. Two high 200s.
270 something.
Our first long portage.
Just under a mile.
Just under a mile. Whew. Forgot how hard that was. Actually 140 rods.
I'm just gonna set it right there. Either way.
Oh, here's the
portage.
We've got a good anchor, that's fine. That log, I think. I mean, we're gonna be within sight.
We are at
and we'll be swimming.
Beth Lake. Headed to Grace Lake via 285. That's our campsite.
I'd say it's about yay big. Probably that portage.
Campsite number one. This is Grace Lake. I mean, we're at Hog Creek, is what I actually mean.
We're at Hog Creek, obviously, because it's the first night.
We have our own rock and our own dim-witted stick collector.
That was Matt this time.
Pizza night.
Those are mine. Those are Dean's.
Dean just started on back against back.
What a nerd.
He'll be out here in like 10 minutes as soon as the sun sets. And
we've come across some wild swans with babies. And they are right where we need to go. Looks like a fight is about to break out. I would call it a swan, but I don't actually know. It looks very swan-like.
Uh-oh. We got another one.
Ah!
Where do they come from?
Dean's about to lose his second paddle.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
That's in my pants!
Where is he coming from?
What is that, a grasshopper?
A grasshopper!
Oh my god! Ah!
If you look deep into the distance, you'll see a wild Jakob paddling in his canoe, trying to catch some fish for the great feast.
So, Jake just caught a fish, but he can't get it in the boat. So, I don't really think you can see him that well.
He got out of the boat.
Okay, now he had to go to shore.
Mode. Yeah, here, I'll hold it up, Matt.
This is a video.
Oh, okay.
Oh, nice catch, Pike.
Ha ha.
This is what a portage looks like. Oh, and I tripped. This is what I look like on a portage, carrying two packs. Yeah.
I am on a small rock in the middle of the water. There's nothing in front of me. Dean and Jake are over there.
Goodbye.
I got to stand. I'm still on this rock. That's all I have.
I can't do it.
Hey, pick me up. Pick me up off this rock.
Sorry.
Hey, get me off this rock.
Hey. Right, see ya.
One spot. Cliff.
Alright, when?
Right.
for this. Alright, we're looking good.
Alright. Yeah! Beautiful. Last forage of the day, time to find a campsite. Marlberg Lake. Home for the next few days. Taking a zero tomorrow. And the best part? We got our own beach. And if you see up there, you see Dean and Jake stealing firewood, probably from a beaver. Oh yeah. Our beach goes down there and all the way out to that rock too.
It's my birthday tomorrow and I get to stay here.
Will there be audio in this video?
Will never leave house again.
My name is Matthew. I am a Schlegel guy. Everything made out of Jenny and your dad.
Ah!
I'll get the stove for you. A lunch spot. Oh, we eat and loaf. A video.
Oh. I love.
Is.
Moose antler.
Alright, I'll start breaking wood.
We can just come back and check every year. Yeah.
That is so strange. Alright, where my sunglasses end up?
Oh, they're in the back, I see them.
I like this one because of the sharp one that sticks out of the back.
I like that one too. It's fucking enormous. You would be dead if that thing hit you.
Oh my god.
Definitely a rough start from Trail Lake to Bug Lake this morning. Had some rough portages. This is the portage trail behind me. We got lost once, but it's mostly just because portages are horribly marked and overgrown and not well traveled, but we found the Bug Lake. Probably through the worst of it. Probably the roughest day for sure. But it's almost lunchtime.
Buggy back there.
Where's your tent?
I left it over there because they chased me away.
This is a 445 rod portage. Jake already went ahead. Matt and I are bringing up the rear. We'll see you on the other side.
Mile and a half. Ooh, buddy!
Oh god, it's all uphill.
We'll probably get in here halfway of our 450 rod portage. Jake's still nowhere to be seen. I think he's part robot, and I'm kind of hoping he takes the boat the whole way. Fingers crossed. Portage update. We have no idea how far we are. And Dean's clapping.
I got him.
He's clapping to a song. It's my turn for the boat.
We just did this portage.
Oh, good hell.
45 rods.
A dim-witted stick collector.
I like that plan. We talked about doing a little bit more tomorrow.
Because we have easy paddling tomorrow. Easy paddling tomorrow.
I like that idea. That's a good idea.
Come back tomorrow.
Because tonight I don't know how much time we'll have.
Say what?
Because tonight I don't know how much time we'll have left before bug hour hits.
Alright, I'm just going to back out.
Alright, let me know which direction. I threw it 15 yards that way.
No. No.
I
See here, a wild Neanderthal in his habitat.
Being eaten by bugs. Ah!
Exhibit A.
Ow.
Exhibit B.
Ow. It's fucking hot.
Exhibit A. We will study and report back with our findings.
Ah! Fucking hot.
Hour two of sitting in the tent under the hammock. I mean, it's just raining. It's just raining. Hey, lighting position.
I have seen.